Hello, footage! Wakey, wakey! Rise and shine!
Closing for
I never mind that. I wish to complain about this parrot that I bought not half an hour ago from this very shop.
Oh yes, oh yes, the Norwegian blue. What's wrong with it?
I will tell you what is wrong with it.
He's dead. That is what is wrong with it.
No, no, no. He is not dead.
I know a dead parrot when I see one, and I am looking at one right now.
No, no, he is not dead. Norwegian blue, remarkable bird, lovely plumage.
Right, he is stone dead.
No, he is resting.
If he's resting, right. Hello, Mr. Polly Parrot. I've got a lovely cuttlefish for you. If you show me, there is room.
No, it was you who moved the cage.
I never did.
You did.
I never did anything like
all
that.
All right then. Mr. Polly. Testing, 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 testing. This is your 9 o'clock alarm call. This is what I call a dead parrot.
You see,
student?
Yes. As soon as he was waking up, you stoned him. And Norwegian Blue stoned easily.
I have definitely had enough. This parrot is definitely diseased. You told me that his lack of movement was as a result of it being tired and shut out. As a result of prolonged quack.
Well, probably he is pining for the fee all.
Pining for the fee odd? What kind of talk is that? And why did it fall flat on his back the moment I got it home?
Some blues prefers keeping on his back. Remarkable bird. Isn't that square? Lovely plumage.
I took the liberty of examining this parrot before I got it home. And I discovered that the only reason why it has been sitting on his perch is because it has been nailed there.
Well, yes, I nailed him there. If I hadn't nailed that bed there, it would have nuzzled up to those bars, bent them apart with its beak, then vroom,
vroom. Look, mate, this bed wouldn't boom if you put 4 million volts through it. Is bleeding the mice.
Well, he is tiny.
He's not spiny. Oh, this parrot is no more. He has ceased to be. He rests in peace. He's expired and gone to his maker. He's a thief.
bereft of life.
If you hadn't nailed him to the perch, he would have been pushing to the daisies. His metabolic processes are no more. Oh, he has joined the bleeding choir, invisible, as you can see. This is an Ectaros.
Well, I do replace it then. Sorry, Major. I have had a look around the back of the shop. We are right out of Paris.
I see. I get the picture.
But I got a story.
Pray,
does he talk? No, not really.
Then it's hardly a bloody replacement, isn't it?
No, I guess not.
Well,
do you want to go back to Paris?
Yeah. Sure, why not?
Hey,
yeah. Why not?
Hey, okay.
Why not?
Come on, guys.
Why not?